The governor has declared a state of emergency. Tonight, warnings and watches stretch from the Gulf to Illinois.
10 states now under flood watches, thousands forced from their homes.
A flash flood warning went up across central Texas with disasters now declared in 31 counties.
Many among the more than 900 people evacuated to emergency shelters now returning home to devastating loss.
They went to bed about around 12 o'clock and they woke up about 5 in the morning and they had 10 inches of water in the house. No insurance, no flood insurance.
I got married on that property. You know, Larry passed away on the property.
Friday is when it went in the second floor. And then we literally went from neighbor to neighbor as the next neighbor's house was in jeopardy. My dad called me at 5:30 and said, come get a boat and come get your mom out of the house.
Hey, brother.
What Reach Out Worldwide has done and the volunteers that they brought in has been amazing through this whole process, and what they are offering to do and continue the support that we're getting is unreal.
Seems like too small of words to let you know how I feel.
No, I can tell it in your voice and I can see it in your face.
This truly shows that people do give back on a daily, weekly basis. I mean, it's amazing.